Higher Engineering Mathematics, objective type question, topic related to linear algebra. So a 3x3 square matrix is given. We have to find the determinant. So actually by multiplying this, the conventional method is we have to keep 1989 and 1993 into 1997 minus 1996 into 1994. It is a time consuming one. So the row transformation, column transformation, row subtraction, column subtraction, we have to incorporate any one technique here. That is, I'm considering column number 2. So column number 2 differs from column number 1 by just 1. That is, if you are subtracting column number C2, the C2 will be C2 minus C1. Before that, C3 will be C3 minus C2. That is, if you are subtracting 1991, from 1990, we got answer 1. Correct. 1994 minus 1993, answer 1. 1997 minus 1996, answer 1. Okay, fine. Keep as it is. So, this process is over. Next, C2. C2 will be equal to 1990 minus 1989, answer 1. 1993 minus 1992, answer 1. 96 minus 95, answer 1. 1989, 1992. 1995. So next, C3 will be equal to C3 minus C2. Once again, that is 1 minus 1 is 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 1, 1, 1. And keep on the first column as it is. So one column will be completely 0. Automatically, its determinant is equal to 0. So option A will be correct. That is, if any two column values are same, then automatically the determinant will be 0. Thank you, friends.